Crazy. I've been off for like a few days. I can't remember where the light switch is at. Howdy, folks. Gotta focus this bad boy. Right in there. How y'all doing this fine evening? If you don't want me asking. Zooey mama, as they say. Man, what a hectic day. What a McHectic day. I actually kind of want to. No, I'm all right. I'm woke. Got the club going up on a Tuesday. Got the girl in the club and she choosing. Squad going up. My body flipping packs now. It's the year 3000. On the boulevard. Things on the highway. Ain't got no guitar. Ain't my way. Know what I'm saying? But I need a mustache trimmer. That jump, my hair be all in my mouth. My mustache hair be all in my mouth. It's kind of gross. Forgot I had an AirPod in my ear. It's the year 3000. On the boulevard. What's up, Misfit? Bro, I got to. Do it get that dark out there? There ain't no street lights. This ain't Cityville. They only having those street lights, so I mean I had to kinda get my own. And look, wait. Yes, sir, yes, sir. Emergencies too. Strobe mode. Don't play with them. Don't play with them. Let me get some background music. It's the year 3000 on the boulevard. I had a pretty good day though. I need to be more productive, I can't lie. I'd be doing a lot of procrastinating. But I mean, hey. I do get some stuff done, I can't lie. I get enough stuff done to not feel bad. But at the end of the day, I still feel bad, if that makes sense. Hello, let's see. It shouldn't show anything incriminating, I believe. Yeah. And then incriminate and just say my name. Yeah, for sure, bro. Literally, I was like, I got tired of holding a flashlight because it just took up a hand. And so I'm like, I'm trying to carry streaming gear and the flashlight jiggling around. And so I'm like, this is the best option. And it also is a two pack, so I got an extra one in my camper. So yeah, and they run on AAA batteries, so that's pretty nice. But yeah, I end up getting me some theme tape. because that's the last thing I need for the roof, to seal up the cracks, put the tape over it, and then paint over it pretty much with sealant. But I got that, and I also got some gasket material because I believe my camper, my furnace, what I believe is my furnace is not combusting because it's not getting a proper like air to propane mixture, because I think I took one of the connection things off, and when I saw a video it said whenever you take one of those off you're supposed to replace the gasket. Excuse me. And so I got a sheet of gasket material, so hopefully I can just cut it out and replace it. Plan at least, and if that don't work, we gotta buy another thing, and the process will continue. Other than that, I got one of these, some of these little wire connectors. They have a crimp connector assortment. I think it said they got heat shrinks too. I just need them for the electric tongue jack, to be honest. Also got this bad boy. The future streams. That's what I'm really excited about. For real, for real. Let's see, while we wait on people to get up in here, I think I'll watch some of Maritime videos. I've been meaning to get to those. 29. Every time I come back, he got some more subscribers. I love to see it. 111. Oh, we love to see it. We never finished watching this video. I don't think so.
Good morning, guys.
Did we? I remember taking the tarp off.
We're doing a little cleaning up. I figured we might as well do a 2-month review. Just how.
Or is it the wrong video?
Or how things have going.
I did watch this, though. I remember him turning that into a pusher, and I commented on it. Because that was pretty. Oh, this was the one unwrapping. That was pretty crazy to me. I want to see his first shot editing.
Morning, guys. Back. I know I said I was going to do a video that was edited, but I chose to stop doing all that stuff. Because guess what I found? Look who's back! Oh, my God. I feel so good.
The sun, the sky.
Make this look a little bit more professional, though. And I've been watching editing videos and stuff, and there was guys on there that were talking, and you know, I was listening, and they're pointing out a lot of the stuff I do wrong. Which is obvious, guys. Like, I've never done anything like this before. So
he's watching little editing videos.
But it feels natural. It feels good, and I like it. So I'm just gonna take you for a little walk, guys. There's my truck. This is my property from across the street. This is where I live. But across the street, I just happen to notice there's a very well-established game trail. And it's a sunny, nice day. I mean, it's mostly sunny. There's a bit of cloud up there, but whatever. Compared to what we've had lately, this is freaking tropic. So, I hope this translates on the phone to as defined as this is. This isn't from people. This path is made by animals. So, and we got lots of animals up around here. I'm sure I've mentioned before, I've got all kinds of all sorts of neighbors, and most all of them right.
own. Sorry, I'm tying up my
durag. I don't even know. My nearest neighbor is probably a few kilometers away. But this path here that we're following, this is all done by deer. Well, mostly by deer. Probably some bears. And anything else that happens to walk through the woods. Like, when I used to work in the oil field, we had paths in the woods that were way, way in the middle of nowheres. So when an animal's walking through thick bush, like
nowheres,
all this vegetation, I mean, that's just miserable. I don't care what sort of animal you are. That's horrible to walk through. But then when you come all across it, like a nice open path, well, everybody takes it. So you can bump into anything. And as long as you're noisy when you're coming down here, and I'm noisy, like I got my voice carries and stuff like that. And I know
a lot of people who like put bells on their backpacks when they hike game trails like this.
animals, yeah, they'll just avoid me. Besides, I probably smell horrible. I haven't showered in, oh, I don't know how long. So, actually, that's not true. It's been a few days. Oh, look at this. There's a bunch of poo. There's a bunch of
deer. I'd be outside my sight all the time. Yeah, so that's what I'm saying. It's literally like three steps from my doorway all the time.
Go over here and hop over that bit of the log. Or they'll go over here and come over.
I'm like, bro, if y'all are that close, I want to get up on the game camera so bad.
Oh, something's been digging. I wonder if that's a bear. I don't know. I don't think so. You never know. Oh, he's been digging over here, too.
What they call that? Scat?
Oh, it could be.
That's some scat.
I haven't seen anything that looks like bear poop, though, or anything like that. And it's been mild, and it's been
oh, pissing. My hand itching.
So, geez, I said, I hope.
I mean, I'm about to get some monies.
profanity rules there, so I got to try to not do that. I curse like a sailor. Sometimes it just slips out sometimes, guys. It's like a toot. Anyhow,
it does slip out for me too, especially on stream. It's a lot. It's a lot harder to censor myself on stream. When the camera comes on, it's kind of like being in front of your mom. An automatic filter comes on, for me at least.
Instead of the fir trees. Oh wow! So the trail just keeps on going.
Got some moss. My throat is so dry. I need something to drink. I have to step on something. This is crazy.
Tree stand back here. It's come time for hunting season. This is going to work out just great. Okay, guys. I don't know. I could keep on going and going and going.
A Capri Sun? I think. Oh my God. I think, yes.
I whipped myself in the face.
What is up, Leo? How you been doing today, brother?
Into the burn area. You can really see.
How you doing?
Yeah, you can really see what happened.
Oh man, I needed that.
Forest fire met the. This would be where it stopped. So. This is where they saved the trees. Oh wow. Anyways, okay guys.
That's the deal. I'll throw that. Be like that
I don't
sometimes.
Even know if I'm gonna upload this, but we'll see.
Well, look guys. At Nick. He had 29 subscribers. Hey, he's about to hit the big 30.
Got a great idea. It's just.
That's like 30 in like 3 months.
Put a trail cam.
He's gonna be at 100 by the end of the year. Then next year he'll be at 1,000 by the end of next year. Watch. If you keep uploading.
Perfect. Yeah. Anyways, if you guys are gonna be putting game trails out, trail cameras. People start wandering around and seeing that somebody's gone.
What are you studying for exactly? You're studying for like your new job or like?
They may get a little sauce.
Are you in school still?
So, yeah. Don't do it. And try to be polite. Anyway, so yeah. We're going to take a little
walk. Oh, it's so good. So ice cold.
Game trail here. Somebody's been over here drinking lots of beer. They've seen the partake.
Game trail, more like party trail.
I think Ultra is Michelob. I'm not really sure. I don't drink. I haven't drank in years. I used to drink a bit too much. I used to smoke cigarettes and I used to drink beer, but and lots of beer, honestly. It was a bit too much, a bit too excess. But life happened. I had probably the best thing that came out of my back injury.
Oh, okay, cool.
The surgeon told me, he said that he was
going to... Dang, I didn't know there was like a test for that. That's crazy.
He said I quit smoking.
Is it like a, is it like a certification? Are you studying to get like a certification?
Or another drink. I was just in a lot of pain and... life sort of got real, real fast. And, you know what? Try to look on the positive and, try to remain positive and think about the good that came of all this crap. And that's probably one of the best things that came out of all of it.
You got to get licensed. Okay. Habits. True.
As well,
I do be seeing that people be like, I am not a financial advisor. You have to say that legally, or you can get sued.
This has been forever since I quit smoking. I don't know how much they cost these days, but ugh. So I can't imagine willingly giving my money to those people anymore. It feels pretty good to not smoke. Okay, so there we go. Now we're gonna put the camera together with these zip ties. There
There we go. Now we got it mounted to the tree. But before we do this stuff, guys, if you've ever played with trail cameras and stuff like that, nothing more annoying than dead batteries.
Are you never worried about someone just taking the trail camera? I think that's what I would be most worried about. Somebody just being like,
battery tray. We're going to replace it with a brand new battery.
I don't borrow that.
The batteries.
Do we like the close-up or should I zoom out? Oh, or should I zoom out? I'm kind of digging the close-up, though, to be honest. Try me.
I don't know.
Try me.
Let's see if I can do that. I'm going to try
to edit. My face look kind of fat, though.
Together, and I'm going to try to edit out.
All of it from where the lights up.
You know, but wish me luck, guys. I don't know if I'll be able to pull that off, but we'll try.
I'm going to get it whole, finally. And I ain't playing with nobody. Taste those potato skins. No, I haven't made another potato yet. I went grocery shopping today, actually, though. Went grocery shopping and got some cereal.
Come on, fingers.
I got some cereal, some meat. Bro, but my fridge hasn't been getting as cold as it need to be. So I'm trying to like freeze my meat low key, but like my heaters are running all the time, so the fridge isn't running. And it's becoming a pain. I ordered a fan for my fridge though, so should be here Tuesday.
Hear the click. All right.
Should be here Tuesday. Supposed to help the air circulate inside the fridge.
Oh, there it is. Memory card. Okay, and then we're going to see.
That's crazy, bro. You're not scared somebody won't just like click up. Wait, let me borrow that.
We're going to move it over. Yeah, I don't really care about the date and the time. But we're going to switch it to record mode. So this will actually record video. Perfect. Yeah.
Oh, man. My bad. I didn't even put a
No, it'll start the countdown.
Wind the screen on the microphone.
I don't really forget it. But that's perfect. So anyways, now we should be able to see our neighbors and get kind of an idea who we're sharing our environment with.
That's pretty hilarious.
I know we're going to catch deer. Obviously, we're going to catch deer. There's lots of deer around here. There's a ton of deer around here. But I hope we catch a bear. I hope we catch a coyote, too. But who knows what we're going to see, guys. Hopefully, nobody comes along and smashes my camera. But it's not exactly my property. I do. I have told my neighbors though what I was doing. I was just, you know, there's nobody lives here. It's just woods, but somebody else owns it. So hopefully they don't mind. And yeah, I mean, I know they don't mind, but hopefully somebody else isn't coming along and trash it. But okay, guys, I'm gonna try to put this all together, and the edit's probably gonna be stupid, guys. It'll probably not make a whole lot of sense or something somewhere, and some clip will jump wrong way, and I'll cut myself off mid-sentence, I know. But I'm trying, guys. And I promise, I swear to you, I will get better. So, listen, man. This friggin' sunshine of the sky is so blue. Oh, God, I don't know if it's just because I've been staring at gray misery for the last 2 weeks, but this is just freaking great. So, man, I hope you feel as good as I do, because I feel freaking great. I'll talk to you later, guys.
Okay, sorry. I had to put the windscreen on. But honestly, the spring...
So you think you know Wix, but do you really?
The spring sun has been making me feel the exact same way. Like, I've been feeling it, like, on top of the world, low-key.
My toaster.
I actually got Fruity Pebbles cereal. Well, I got Dino Bites. I mean, that is pretty true, but it's probably just because it got more sugar. This is 100% apple juice, sir. 100% apple juice. Delicious. Oh, bro. It's just hitting just right, too.
Oh, baby.
We're both sipping.
Oh, good morning,
definitely
guys.
Some good stuff.
This is a bit of a mess over here. I'm tearing around the solar panel again. I'm just having all sorts of issues, and mostly it's all stuff I just simply don't understand. At least I think it is. I think everything I've got's working correctly. I just, geez, I don't know. You know,
more often brother, than not,
it's always user error, and for my case, it's almost always user error. But here's what's going on.
Those straws, bro, for real, dude.
It is for the gentleman who has been helping me.
Like the perfect sipping straw.
The Amazon guy, he's very nice.
And like,
having difficulties communicating.
I don't chew on straws, but I know like the perfect chewing consistency.
And give you an accurate idea of what's going on here.
Let me share the stream
of my solar system, and then you can tell me if you see something wrong or maybe some of my
equipment. It's so funny. He said, "Let me share my solar system." Ha ha.
This is my battery.
Let me share my planet with you.
It's a mess of rats. I just pulled it out, so it's a bit messy right now. But anyway.
Also, if you're wondering, if you saw this earlier,
it's just an Anderson
you
thing.
Did.
For charging it.
But the campground ran out of water, so I had to rush and come back. I had to rush and in stream early.
Shunt on here. And this wire is this is also a battery monitoring system for a Renogy monitor. I just don't have it hooked up at the moment. This is just a cheap 1500.
My bad, Chad. Give me 2 seconds. I'm trying to leave people open.
Breaker. The solar charge controller down here is another system. It's not. It's independent of the other of this stuff. And this is the EB Evers MPT 3210 Tracer 3210 charger controller. This thing is. I think it's fine, but it has a high pitch ringing noise. Now it's not really making the noise.
Oh, that's insane.
Right now. Because the solar panel's on.
And what's up, Nick? We were just watching your first editing video. This,
but it says I got 14 volts.
It was pretty good. You got to make sure you update us on what you get off the trail camera.
So earlier, it was showing that there was...
If you're wondering what you need a SD card reader. And pretty much, it'll just have the end that plugs into your phone. So mine has a lightning because I have an iPhone. But if you have an Android, it'll just be like a micro USB. Actually, look, we have Amazon pulled up. So we can pull it up on Amazon if you care to see it. SD. You probably already know this, though. Or if you have a laptop, you should better have it go right in there. I guess this is like a little... gadget SD card reader right here, and they have like the different ends. You have a USB for a computer, micro SD for phone, or like this is like I said, the one I have. You have a USB, like a flash drive go in there, or a SD card. All the different options. Pretty cool, actually. No problem, man. And you literally just plug it into your phone, put the SD card inside. You got to be careful, though, because when it jiggles around sometimes, it might disconnect. And so usually I like to lay mine flat on the table and press down on it, not so I don't move the phone at all. But you will just import the files or the videos from the SD card to your phone, to your phone gallery. And you can put them in it. Now you can put them in your YouTube video. Loving seeing the upgrades. Like I said, it's always cool. That's how come I'm able to take stuff from this camera and put it into my videos and just mix them together. Oh, I feel that, man. It'd be like that. Oh, awesome. Yeah, if you got a laptop, then you can also just... Some laptops have SD card readers. You just plug it in and do it that way. I'm ready to get a laptop. I used to edit on a laptop, and then I went to my phone. So I don't know if I'll go back to a laptop or if I'll just stay on my phone. Probably laptop, because I know I can kind of do it a little bit more fine-tuned with having a mouse and stuff. And with the applications and software.
44.
But I'll see.
Coming from that.
But then I'll see what's most comfortable.
It says, I'll go back to it again.
Excuse me.
14 volts. Now, I don't know. Is that 14 volts that it's showing me there? Is that the converted electricity?
That is like, a good is that is a good Capri Sun.
It's 44 volts coming from the solar panels, and the controller has now turned it to 14, and it's giving my battery 14 volts at 0.8 amps. I just, I don't know. I'm guessing it most of
this is the one. This is the part I knew.
I didn't fully understand.
It's going to be a hard part about solar for me.
What I was reading, yes, man. It's mostly just my fault.
Right? It's trying to figure out what am I looking at right now.
But here's the other thing. It makes this ringing noise when it's only connected to the battery when there's no solar panel. So what I'm going to do now at the moment, it's turned on, right? Like the solar panel's on. I'm going to turn the panel off.
One of my like outlet things makes a ringing noise. It's pretty annoying.
I'm hoping that this transfers and you can sort of hear that. It's not loud, but when it's really quiet at nighttime, all you can hear is this high pitch ring, 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 ring.
Okay, okay.
I don't know if that's
you gotta let us know if it was just the controller.
If this wasn't 10 feet from my bed, but I have to sleep beside this and listen to it, so it's a bit annoying. I looked around on different different vlogs, I guess you would call it Reddit, maybe, I think it's called. Yeah, I think it's Reddit. I think another one was called Korra, if I got that right. I may be saying the name wrong.
Anyway, Victron. That sounds crazy.
We're having a similar problem with a similar style of controllers.
Okay, this is kind of squeezing the circulation. This is kind of cut off the circulation to my brain.
Like an electronics repair shop that somebody had brought him in these tracer. I think it was a 40 amp his one, and it was making the same high pitched noise. And the gentleman couldn't figure out what the noise was caused by, so he just gave the controller back to the customer, and the customer kept on using it. I think the customer had their charge controller in another room, like an electrical dedicated room sort of thing. So the noise really wasn't a big problem for them. They just wanted to make sure it was
Yeah, my electricals are in my bathroom closet.
I don't know.
So
I don't know if that's normal.
I don't think that would be an issue for me either.
I won't be buying another one of those, I can tell you that for sure.
What up, Jesse?
I mean, I guess I live in
the also area. This is the thing, they just ring. Interesting. That's what I'm saying. I have some electricity like that. It just kind of rings.
Step it up. There's
whenever there's like whenever there's like more draw,
I think it's called BN,
it just rings for some reason.
It's a very robust and heavy duty looking unit.
Got no power.
So it may step it up.
Oh, that's tragic. I need to get some solar.
If this is a problem, I don't know. This could be totally normal behavior for that machine. It might not be malfunctioning at all. I simply just don't understand it yet. So we're going to spend the day trying to do that, and we got a big project today.
Put out some hearts for you, Jesse.
Stuff. So hopefully I get this right, guys, and I don't screw it all up. I've got some footage from yesterday and some other stuff today, so I'm going to try to put it all together, and hopefully tonight, or maybe tomorrow morning, I'll be able
to... in the house? Yo, Pops ain't paying the bills?
All right, I'm going to shut up and stop just staring you at my mess. I could sit here and talk to you guys all day. I get lonely, and it's nice to talk to you guys. Oh, and I really like sharing this experience with anybody who's willing to come along and listen. You guys are awesome. Maverick loves you. Esther loves you.
Is it you know?
We will see you on the next.
Jesse is a 12-year-old dude. It's been out for 5 hours. Oh, are you near that bridge accident? By the way, Nick, I love that you have the consistent start of sipping a coffee at the beginning of your video. Great touch. I love it. Stuff like that make people remember you. Am I supposed to have posted a video in forever? I think Biker posted something recently. He's not one of the subs. Oh, man. That's all they have is a 55-minute video. What's crazy to me... Oh, here's the trailer. What's crazy to me is that when people, like, kind of get the nearest bridges...
I don't know about this.
20 miles away? Oh, okay.
Stop being such a baby. You can do this.
Yeah. Okay.
I don't make that go away. Okay. But yeah, whenever people kind of start to get monetized on YouTube, they always delete their old videos, which I find insane.
You said,
like, what makes you want to delete the stuff that show people where you came from? Like, sorry, I literally watched a video where a young woman, she was talking about like how much she made when she first got monetized. And I was like, okay, that's cool. And she was like, my first video that did really well was in December. I'm like, okay, cool. So I go back to look, and all the videos are gone from last year. And I'm like, So I can't even like look at the numbers to see how many views you got to get your first YouTube check and stuff like that. I'm like, bro, that is crazy. Like, I don't know. I feel like I'll always leave my old videos and stuff so people can see where I came from. Welcome see the evolution of the channel. Season 2. See me go from phone to cameras to whatever, whatever, whatever the future hold. From diesel pushers and fifth. Probably always recording my phone to be honest. How many more hours? It out for a chance to win the Camp Margaritaville Alberndale $25,000 grand prize. What do you mean? You asking Jesse how many more hours so they got power, or what you mean by that, Leo? Or how many more hours for watch time? Everything changes for monetization. To one couple, only one couple can win. Also, y'all just ain't paying the bills, Jesse. That's what I'm hearing. You need pops ain't paying the bills, bro. I love this. Sorry, y'all got their heads cut off and stuff. RV Unplugged champion. Could y'all imagine me on this show? Be honest. We knew that it was gonna come down. Be honest. Only one couple can win. We cannot be on the chopping block. There's only one team that's gonna. Make sure y'all drop a like if y'all enjoying the stream. I just want to say this sucks. But I feel like I could see me on here, bro, going crazy. I will win every challenge. There will be a double. They'll have to kick me out. They'll be like, dang, bro, why did they invite him?
These are real emotions. We gotta do what we gotta do. Nice.
The bills, that's a win. Oh, wait, y'all just moved in, so they probably haven't got y'all power cut on yet. That does take a while. I remember when I first moved into my place, I didn't know I had to, like, we didn't know we had to, like, contact a electric company and stuff. May 29th. I wonder if we can, like, watch party that. From what I saw earlier, Leo, 1,800 hours. So about 3 to 4 months worth. About 4 months. Like I said, I think August. August the 5th. Between July 5th and August the 5th is when I think I will be eligible. See, and that's fire, Nick. What I want a generator powered. Not a generator powered, a solar powered generator. That way, or a solar powered battery. That way I just get power from the sun and then just whoop, whoop. Until I get solar panels on my camper. I would watch this, but I plan to start hiking soon since it's getting warmer. And I don't want to be like looking over my shoulder because I'm thinking I'm getting stalked. See, like videos like this, monetization in a year, hours versus subs. I said, I watched a video like that recently, but then she deleted it. She had all her old videos deleted. I was like, bruh, what did this? What is this? Man, I don't even know who I'd be subscribed to on this channel. I don't actually watch videos on here. PlayStation Racer. I remember this name. 2K subs. Go, brother. I need some long videos. I can't lie. 9 days ago, 2.5K. See, is this not crazy? Like how all of these are like in the 100s, and then all of a sudden, bam, 2.5K. But it's probably because he put how to get gold. It's probably the how to. But like all the other ones are like less than 300, and you got a nice like 2.5K. Yeah, I mean, I figured the house didn't have solar stuff on it. There's batteries or, like, generators, though, that, you know, that run houses. If there's, like, blackouts and stuff, they have, like, construction generators to run a house and stuff like that. Cooking with Boyana. Dang, none of these people. Oh, look. Let's look at Darkness Travels. He had 518 subs. Go, brother. Posted a week ago. I'm not trying to see that. Portage Lake Campground in Michigan.
All right, we're at Portage Lake State Park in Michigan. It's near Jackson, Michigan, for some of your anemones. They have a 50-amp hookup, nice paved site. We're on site number 8, which is 2 sites from the restrooms.
That's true. You got to take the W's where you can get them.
In fact, if you want water towards the end of March or off season, you have to get your water from the restroom. They have a spigot. You hook a hose up, fill your holding tank up only. We have a beach here, a beautiful lake. The beach, I'll show you in just a second here.
I don't... Bro, oh, I can't watch too much traveling videos, bro. Give me the itchy feet. Nice. I stayed in a park kind of like Illinois. I stayed in a park in Illinois kind of like that. Oh, nice. That's a nice trail. Oh, miss traveling. It's blowing. That's fire. Y'all definitely should. I mean, I already plan to travel in October. And then also in August, I haven't really said anything about this yet, but I'm supposed to be going on a cruise in August. So doing a little traveling in August, also in October for sure. But it's like, oh, that's like 6 months away.
There's the other loop of the campground that has like three rows, and it has quite a few campsites over there. It's...
That's coming in August. Nah, bro, my work contract is not over until like September 30th.
Talk to you soon.
I think something like that. And then the truck driving, I think last year didn't start until like October 2nd or something like that. But I mean, it's flexible. It's obviously my dates are flexible. What's up, bro? How you gonna just pop in here and not even say hello? First of all. I know, right? That's how I feel. I'm so used to taking my clothes to a laundromat. If y'all don't, bro, it's still some, let me see. You tried texting me? Where? I mean, I'm glad you popped in here still. I don't see no text message. Cause you should have my text now number, I think. Or Snapchat or something. I'm not sure. But yeah, don't forget to like the stream, y'all. I appreciate that, Leo. But no, if you're wondering who, I can't say his name. I don't want to butcher his name. It's Adebuea. But he was the one I showed y'all in the van build, I think a few days ago. I was talking about his van build from North Carolina. He went to people I met on the road. We were supposed to do an interview. But things did not go as planned. Where is that? All these things just be mixing together. Oh, yeah, right here. Right here.
Nice van, Bill. Wanna wave at him, man? It's the owner of the van.
Let me see.
Yes, sir.
A hoodie hard. RK tag. Man. See? You don't even be tagging.
You watching any anime or anything?
Hell yeah.
Oh, yeah. We're gonna have a lot to talk about.
This man Ovis said grown men don't watch anime. That's crazy.
Nice van, Bill. Wanna wave at him, man? It's the owner of the van.
Yes, sir.
A hoodie.
But yeah, that's him. That's him. Live in the flesh. Obviously not actually live in the flesh. He's in the stream, but... Bro... I want to do that. Hey, it might be August. Who knows? Who knows where life is going to lead me? But either way, if I'm coming through Minnesota or we got to link up, bro, we got to do a van tour. Back then, I don't even think I had 500 subs. I don't think. Excuse me. Look, y'all want to see something? Y'all want to see something really crazy? Look at this. I want to show y'all on some like motivational speech stuff right here. Give me a second. All right. You can still like the stream in the car. The car is where I go to think a lot of times. Where is that? It was like 2 months ago. I had seen it in my mentions. It was this far back? Holy smokes. I might have just looked over it. I might have to go to my mentions. I want to show y'all though. Give me like 2 seconds. Okay, so wait, that's way too soon. I swear there's a point to this. I swear there's a point to this. Bruh. Okay, wait. I know. I got a better way to do this. Did he subscribe for real? JD need a sandwich? What you mean? Where he at? He probably in the Discord or something. He said he was watching, I think he said he was watching WrestleMania, and I hear some guys in there watching it right now. But look, I'm trying to show y'all something. Because I want y'all to know that you can do it too. Okay? Let me see. It's in mentions. Where are my mentions? Let's see. Why is this? If y'all can't tell, I don't do stuff on laptop. Oh wait, comments. Yeah, comments, mentions. Yeah. Okay. This was the point. This is the point I was getting to. He said, go subscribe to Lil' Carl. Bam. He pointed at my little thingy. This was like 2 months ago or some. Yeah, I think like 2 months ago. Yeah. And I got like 641 subscribers, I think, maybe. I think that's what that is. I think that's 641. And it's like, bruh, that's crazy to think that now I'm at over 1,000 in some months. Like, just keep posting, bro. You just never know. You just never know. Dang, it might be a tie rod. My mom hit a pothole recently and had something similar happen to her. Bro, that was so funny. That poll about Home Alone. Oh man, I could have swore there was another Home Alone, but besides 1 and 2 with McCulkin in it. But bro, what did Moses is probably gone? I want to know what he tried to text me at though. I'm a bit curious. This back-to-back fishing. We were supposed to link up and collab when I was in Texas, but it never happened because he was in Galveston and I was in Texas City. And I don't think I had my own whip at the time. Man, I miss some fishing. Man, I miss some fishing. All right, Leo. Appreciate you for stopping in, bro. Bro, I haven't just felt that hook set feeling in so long. I need it. Man.
I got one. It's a black drum. Black drum? They gotta be 14. And he's 13.
I knew it. I was gonna say 12.
He's 13. He has. He's 1 inch short.
W Mans.
Live shrimp.
And he got the live shrimp. He already know what's up.
All right, guys. Got a 13 inch black drum. That's how we're gonna start this day off. This fella's gonna go home. He's gonna go live his life. What a happy ending.
Wait, what? The laptop is plugged in.
Yeah, this is what the fish bites. And it feels good. Maybe a red or a decent black drum. That's a red. Not big, but no. Nah, but if it fights hard on this rod.
Come here, Neil.
No, not the dog. It's a pretty red. Let's see. 17.
No,
they got me 20.
I don't know why the laptop stopped charging over there. I was worried.
Hang ready.
Yep.
Got him. Oh, that feels big. Oh, I still got him.
Okay.
I still got him.
He ran at you.
He's just coming up. Oh, that feels real big. Real big. What is it going to be? Alright. We don't like those. Man. Who are you two? Like, come on.
Yeah.
Ay, we don't like stingrays. Stop. This is gonna be a safe way to release this for me and him.
What's up, guys? I here, back from the dock, catch a fish. Yep, a little late to the intro, but like, you know, I'm out here doing it. So we're gonna try to get some more fish.
Man, Capri Sun is hidden.
Hopefully, we have a keeper soon, because kind of going on to one red, two black drums, and a stingray, but there's nothing to keep. I need my dinner, so let's see what we can do.
Okay, I had the rod in my hands, didn't even know I had a fish until it started running off. Yeah, it feels okay. Feels like a black drum. Black drum. Yep. It's gonna be that type of day. Just play with him a little bit. Nah, he wants to come up. Alright. Sweet. Ooh, actually, this one looks a little bit closer to a keeper. Not totally sure. No, he's 13 and a half. Oh, no, he's just 13. All right. Not a keeper.
I know, right, man? Some nice little black drums. They're really fun. It's a really fun fish to fight.
Like to go back.
They really like to dig.
See someone at the dock. Oh, that one's got hit. This one's getting hit right now. Back to back, baby.
Give it to him? Yeah.
Back to back, baby. Back to
did
back.
He set it? Nice.
What is that? Is that a trout? No way. Speckled trout. I think it's a little speckled trout.
Oh, man.
Oh, baby.
The priest sounds like curing me.
Just got a speckled trout.
Hey, Riri.
I have to get a picture of this one now. I have to get a picture.
How was your day today? You had to work today?
Not a keeper, I'll tell you that. It's probably like 13 inches. Oh, it's grunting too. What a day.
Speckled trout is so fun.
I'm just trying to help you out, boy.
I love you too, by the way.
Yeah, nice, pretty speckled trout, I'll tell you that. Very pretty. No.
You just keep dropping this, man.
I need to grab you by the gills. Stop. Try to grab you, dude. Just want to see how big you are.
He just peed. Y'all saw that?
I need to grab you by the gills. Stop. Try to grab you, dude.
Oh, wait. It might have been from his lawn.
See how big you are for science.
That was a lot of water to just come from his lawn, though, unless he's using, like, braid.
Let me get you back real quick.
Oh, yeah, you are off on the weekends. True.
Guys.
How was my day? It was pretty good. I got some errands done. Did all my grocery shopping. I'm about to send you the video. But I got all my groceries. And then,
Let's see what it feels like.
What else I ended up doing?
Kind of caught it.
I kind of did some organization. Went through my drawers and stuff in the camper.
Another black drum.
Found some manuals. Excuse me. So it was pretty good. Kind of lazy. I could have been more productive. But I really didn't have no food today, for real. My tooth been hurting so bad, I can't put any pressure on it.
Inches. I'll be right back.
Yeah, it still hurt.
I'm just gonna get this.
I can't put any pressure on it, for real. But maybe some bacon and rice earlier, and then slapping, so. Got some leftover rice. I'm probably gonna go home and make like two more pieces of bacon. Yeah, this guy is in Galveston.
About 11 and a half inches.
That's what I'm saying. I try to do something. Even if I don't get enough done to where I'm happy, I just try to get something done. And yeah, he is. We were supposed to, me and him were supposed to do some collab. And
when I was
down there in Texas City, but.
Black drum, I kind of forgot already.
Yeah, bro, for real. And it's not even that, like, it's hurting. It's just I can't put pressure on it. Like. Whenever I go to eat, I just like, ouch. But like just sitting here, it doesn't hurt at all. But it's just so sensitive. I know, right? What up, JD?
I got him.
Uh-oh.
Man, he's shaking his head like crazy.
Oh, he just head shaking? Ooga booga. Ooga booga.
Why is it shaking? It's so crazy. I don't know what it is.
It might be either a little bigger one, and it's gonna be a flounder.
Catfish. Nope, tiny drum.
Oh, it's tiny drum.
Tiny drum. That's awesome.
It was head shaking, bro. But that's how I've been. I haven't been able to eat on my left side, but now my right side also hurting. So it's like, bro, definitely something got to give. One of y'all got to give. Now I'm sitting here eating like a bunny rabbit, like. Like I'm a goofy. That's why you can catch me eating on camera right now, because I gotta eat all weird. It's crazy, bro.
Tiny drum.
For real, that's why you won't catch me eating on camera right now. You ever heard that song from Ski Mask? Ooga Booga?
Well,
I'm the boogeyman. Ooga Booga. What's up?
Time for some new fish buds. Right here.
I mean, disappointed man.
At least we got fish now.
Bruh, what I wouldn't do to go catch a fish. God.
I'm sitting here doing Nothing except watching them. Is that another trout? Oh, it is another trout. What the heck? Why is there so many trout today? That's not gonna be a keeper. Stop. You may want to stop. So just keep your slime on you.
They gonna be a. It's gonna be a shorter stream tonight, though. I gotta be at work in the morning. I gotta open up the store.
Grab me so I don't mess up your slime.
Sure, it is a vibe.
I didn't do it.
Make sure y'all like the. Make sure you leave a like on the stream. I appreciate you for hanging out.
Ow. If y'all think I'm scared to the
ground, yeah, we can do that.
It's not that. It's don't want to ruin their slime.
It should be in the
although keeping it
should be able to go into the album party.
Having my
that's a nice size little trout.
Hands.
You got to get a grabber for them trout, man. They don't play.
Something's starting to go down. It's a baby trout.
Man, them trout always kind of get fired up though in the evening time with the sun going down and when it's coming up.
Second trout of the day. I bet you're the ones that come out at night, I'll tell you that. Well, guys, we're gonna get a good release on this one.
Bah. I'm not promising you anything, sir.
Swim's off. That's how you get it done, guys. Catch nothing but tiny trout. Just like that. I'm judging.
Like someone just bit me in my shoe.
I'm just catching more fish, you know. The little fish are biting today.
Bro, that'd be that low key be I guess it's like it's obviously fun because you're trying to catch fish, but like when you getting like when you getting fish just straight like babies, and you get straight all the, what they call them rats.
Keeping them as bait.
Yep. Yep. We still got the bait at least. Real one, bro. I appreciate it. For that, I'll actually react to Exhibit C.
A little bait bucket?
In the Discord.
Baby, there's one.
He said, oh, baby, there's one.
Please be a
bad one. Uh-oh. It's pulling a little drag.
If not, it's a red.
Oh, it could be a red.
It's the best one of the day right here.
Yep. Nah, that's what you think. That's what you think. But then I still end up getting copyright. I get copyright later on.
Oh, it's caught up.
It happened to my last few streams. I did Rhythm Plus at the end of one of my streams and I got copyrighted for like some Sofego and Doja Cat.
Whatever it is. If it's red, it's a slot. It's a red.
Like, it won't take the stream. It depends on the song if the streams go down. Yeah, they're not copyright strikes, but if I was ever to get monetized or something, it wouldn't make any money. Or sometimes they get restricted. Like, I just don't know until after the stream, so I'm not about to take the risk.
Maybe.
Yes, I plan on monetizing. I'm supposed to be monetized in like 3 to 4 months. Wait
all day for good sized fish to eat. Maybe.
Not really the streams, but who knows? Oh my god, look at that red.
Damn, you're turning up on all this line, bro. That might be a slot. Ooh, he's gonna be close.
Sheesh.
It's gonna suck if he's like 19 inches. Dang. Biggest fish of the day. No, he ain't gonna be it.
Yeah, I was gonna say, chill out, bro. You're gonna get yourself hooked.
Alright, let's measure him first. That's what I'm making sure. He has to be 20 inches.
He is 20. Oh, I'm putting it at 22. He
actually may make it.
I'll ball it.
Oh, he's 21 and a half. That's a
god crap. Hey, I'm still red, good. Guys. I'm still good.
Go.
My eyeballing is so good.
Today I'm having reds on the half show.
A half inch? Within a half inch?
Let's go.
I still got it. I ain't fished in a year. I still got it.
Problem is, I'm not freaking cooling. Oh, you gotta stay here. Let me get some pliers first.
But if you use it, somebody's samples, I mean, it's kind of like the opposite of creativity. I mean,
fish bites.
It's like the yoinkin' twist that Ludwig talk about. It's inspiration.
Right, so look, just to confirm with y'all, this is a slot red. Yeah, that was a good hitting fish.
Man.
So look at that, guys. We got a 21 and a quarter. His head's on the top. So yeah, this guy is going in the ice chest. We're gonna do some half a shell. Yeah, I'm cooking him up good. All right, we're gonna put him on ice.
Why he slapped the fish like that is crazy.
To sleep. Just bleed him out a little bit. And we're gonna make sure he goes. All right, we're gonna put him on. Yeah, I'm cooking him up good. All right, we're gonna put him on ice, bleed him out a little bit, and we're gonna make sure he goes.
Ain't no way, bro.
Very calm. So I'm gonna try to get these rods back out there and all that. So we'll see you if we catch another fish.
Oh yeah, you know I still got. He saw it. Half an inch on the eyeball test.
Just so excited for this. Just look at that slot red. Oh, that's a good fish.
Oh, they're coming out now.
Oh, I just got stuck in this one. Dude, that's a good fish.
Oh.
That's a good fish. Is it another red? No way it's another red. No, it is another red. Dude, no way. Why is my line always like, there's no drag? Oh, never mind, too much drag.
What are you arguing with right now?
That's another slot red. Oh, that's a keeper black drum. That's a keeper black drum. I thought it would be a red. It's a good keeper black drum.
Now, what's funny, what's hilarious is I literally hear dudes in the next room over there yelling about the WrestleMania. Right when I came in, I heard power bomb.
Well, I'm trying to go use a restroom. I still have the red in the bucket. I can't go to the restroom. These fish are bothering me too much. Sorry, fish.
This is not the best problem to have ever.
We can hold off the restroom. We need this net. I'm flipping this.
Best problem to have is too many fish on the line.
That's a nice black drum.
Yeah, I literally just heard Buddy go, oh!
That is a perfect size eating.
Oh, it was WrestleMania multiple nights.
Look at this, guys.
I don't think Big Show wrestling anymore.
Still can't go get an ice chest and put him on ice. And yes, he is dead, so it's not really good to have him out.
Look at that drone. I bet you that drone. Wait. Wait.
Dang, you
no, it is. It's too nice. Okay, that's lit. Turn him around. Let me see. Completely I bet you I get within a half inch.
But
let me see.
Black drone any day.
I was so good with weights, too. Turn it.
Be eating crab and shrimp.
He won't let me get a good look.
Okay, he's gonna catch him.
Wait, I'm gonna pause it. Wait. All
right, let's see what you are.
19?
Nope, I regret saying I wish you were red. You were about an 18-inch black drum.
18 inch? I'm telling you, bro, I'm so good.
I'll take a keeper black.
I was an inch off, though. It wasn't half an inch. It was an inch. Sue me, bro.
Now we definitely need to go get this dang ice chest ASAP. But the sun is going down.
Fish yeah, you can keep an 18-inch back drum. I think they got to be like 12 to 22 or something like that.
Fishing. All right. Just seen us get bit.
Excuse me.
Again. What could it be?
Okay, Paul White. What a crazy alter ego.
Oh, is that a trout? I'm telling you.
Look how you just pulled him across the water.
Sprinkle trout. my third speck.
That's all I hear from the fish. Getting drug across the water.
This line's not supposed to be slack.
Bro, this chair, look at, like, the back support on this is crazy. Not in a good way.
No.
He just said, oh, yeah. They going crazy on that WrestleMania.
Another way.
Oh, yep.
Terrific. But the most we're satisfied of is this trout. All right, guys, so we got the speckled trout. You're just seeing.
They ain't the rock.
Seeing speckled trouts get caught.
They breaking everybody out.
That hand's dry. I'm going to say that he is not a keeper.
Got the whole universe expanding.
Doesn't look like a keep. Third speck of the day.
Oh. Bro, he can't get a break.
I do not think he's going to keep.
Those be the best days.
Nah, dang, he's an inch short. Yep, so we got a 14-inch speck right here.
See, but those ones that be right there at like maybe the 15, 17 mark line, have the best fillets. Perfect, like sandwich size.
Time to bait up these rods again. Oh, we still got this waiting.
Even though I can't eat it, like I said, I haven't cooked them before.
But I'm excited. Fishing is picking up. I don't know if I'm ready. Y'all heard me say something. But I think I did tell y'all that fishing is slow today.
He said, oh. They lit. And if you're wondering, I know the stream said, we're talking about our Amazon. There was something else. But we went ahead and got the seam tape because it was the last thing we needed for the roof. And then I got an aerator for my fridge and a deodorizer because I spilled some sake in my fridge. Fun fact, sake doesn't close well unless you put a cork in it. So... And also, I had some meat kind of go bad, excuse me, because my fridge hasn't been getting cold enough. I don't think it's circulating air well. So, yeah, I needed a little fan, to move some air around up in there. I got a little trimmer for my face and my hair. Because people out here don't cut, they don't be cutting black folks' hair out here, for real. It's really hard to find somebody. Everybody be having scissors, and I'm... Stay back. Got these little electric connectors for, well, the main purpose is for the tongue jack. But I'm thinking in the future it'll be for other stuff, other electric connections. Usually that's pretty much your basic trailer RV connections. I got some gaskets, some high temperature gasket material so I can cut out my own shaped gaskets, which is like some real man stuff. Some real man stuff. Cut my own gaskets to size. Because I think my furnace, I'm thinking my combustion chamber, the gasket is not, it doesn't have a tight seal. And because my gasket ain't got a tight seal, I think it's not combusting and holding a flame. So, yeah. And also, I got this little input to output capture card. Because right now I'll be using this little video capture doohickey, my bob, to get my video. So I'm going to get this bad boy so I can also play like a video game and have this face cam. So y'all can see me up close all pretty while I'm playing a video game. And then in the future, I hope to get a game console soon. People keep telling me to build a PC, but that sounds like a lot of money. So, that sounds like a lot of money. But even then, bro, the consoles are like $500. So, it's like, geez Louise. Well, I'm sleepy, bro. I can't cap. He said, oh, yeah. See, that's what I'm saying. Nick, I think you had left. But this man, Leo, came in right behind you and recommended me a clipper that was $100. Like, Like, not even, like, non-ironic, $100. Bam. He was like, go get that trimmer. I'm like, bro, I'm about to grab this $20 trimmer with some scissors and a comb. I'm about to get right. I'm about to get myself all clean. Stop playing. Yeah, so they say it's the best though. Like I say, bro, literally, I'm literally supposed to be making a video. Either I'm gonna make a video or I'm gonna do a fireside chat about it. But it's gonna be titled something like "Why I Hate RV YouTubers" or something like that. But it's because they always telling you to like buy the new best thing, spend all your money, buy the new best thing. That's what I'm saying, bro. I wish there was a Walmart closer than 30 minutes away. Catching blue crabs on the side of the highway. Bro, what? I used to slay them crabs in Galveston. Let's Turn It Up World. This channel right here. I think they hit 100K just now. I think they just recently hit 100K. Yeah, 101K. They just had they're celebrating right now. Let's see. Let's tune in. I want to see the celebration. Say 45 at the most. That's what I said. I said I want to start with like 20. And if I really enjoy cutting my hair, I want to get serious. I'll probably drop like $50 on a trimmer. But other than that, it's like crazy. Cruise or international group trip? Cruise.
For sure, by joining the group. But and then when you are accepted into the group, we'd appreciate it just introducing yourself, whether it's a fun trip you were just on, like a cruise, or you're in front of your RV, and you know what you like to do, your RVers or cruisers, or just, you know, here for a good show.
Yeah, they're cool. They're more like vacationers chasing today's dream. I like that name. But yeah, they're more like vacationers. So I don't really watch them too much, but they were fun. They were good for me starting out. 53K in one day. How does he do it? I really don't get how he do it. So he sold the van. He quit van life. That's what I'm... No, let me not get into it, bro. Well, I mean, I guess ain't nobody here that's going to get me in, like, controversy or anything. Yeah, I mean, I guess. For a year... I don't know. In a tiny home, I don't get how that be. How's that the case? Interesting. I have some of the most random subscribe channels on here. Major Cryptic. Dang, he haven't posted in 2 months. Hopefully he didn't give up. It's kind of smart, actually. Evening, my brother. How you doing? How you doing? What's up, man? The Trippy MGK album, honestly, bro, singing my heart out to it. Kane Law. Really been vibing. Let me see. Let me look at the album real quick. I really appreciate y'all for leaving a like on the stream. Thank y'all. But I appreciate it, my brother. I'm trying to keep it up. Good old Steve. Cooking with Steve. Bro, you're making me hungry.
I've done a few foil pouch dinners in my time. They're nice and easy. Pretty much impossible to burn. I really think I burned this. You can throw whatever you want in them.
For sure, bro. Appreciate it. But yeah, let me see. I had heard a song earlier. Literally, it's still the last album I had playing. I think I had Time Travel playing last.
In lieu of salt and pepper.
But I really liked,
Don't Google
Health. I think it was Half Dead.
Double layers.
I'm still kind of listening to it, though. Getting familiar.
I really think I burned this.
Man, I used to cook four pouch dinners all the time.
Oh, yeah. Pretty good on this side. Doesn't smell burned one bit. Okay.
Some potatoes kind of sound so good tonight. And I got country style rib, too. I think that's gonna be the move. I also got spinach, bro. I think the move for dinner. Yo, what's up, Will?
Pretty much impossible. To burn.
No.
I really think I burned
it. Say it ain't so, bro. Oh. But leave a like so we can all feel better. Leave a like. I'm just kidding. Bro, Leo, get, bro.
In lieu of salt,
Leo, don't
pepper,
get, don't
healthy dose of
banned. This. Get banned.
Don't Google how they make it.
Dang, bro. I heard
this is gonna leak.
Who else was it? No Cal, I think. Something
I
like
really
that.
I really think I burned this.
Okay. Yeah, they had a good run.
Oh yeah.
But for real though, make sure y'all leave a like if y'all enjoying the stream. I appreciate y'all.
Okay. It's not bad.
Since we got a few people who were in the stream earlier, I'm gonna click rundown on everything we ordered. Every time I get paid every 2 weeks, I think it's very important to invest in yourself. I think it's very, very important that you invest in yourself and that you put money towards things that will further you. So I got me some seam tape. That's the last thing I need for the roof. Literally the last thing I need for the roof. So you should get a roof video in about 2 weeks. Because it's going to be cold for the next few days and then sunny. And then I'm going to have to do the video. And by the time I've done the video, it's going to be upload time. So it's going to be 2 weeks. And then I got an aerator for my fridge. So it stopped because I have like really warm spots and cold spots. And so this should help move the air around. And it has charcoal in it. So it should absorb some of that odor. Yeah, they will be back next year. No doubt. Soon as that new J. Cole album, for sure. I heard a little bit of that 7-minute drill. I heard a little bit of it. It's just so much music get released so fast. So much music. Be careful up there. Oh yeah, for sure, bro. For sure. It's like I'm not getting up there right now. It's so windy. Like even when I get up there, I'd be crawling around. Like I know it's safe. Like I've walked up there, but it's like, bro, my knees just be getting all shaky and the wind be kicking, dude. I'm next to a big old rock wall, so it just be like, foo, foosh. Not a fun time. Pricey, go crazy. Bet. I'm listening to it tonight, no cap. I'm going to go home and make me some, like I said, I'm about to make some country style rib. I'm going to make a potato and some leaf spinach. I'm going to take me a shot of sake, maybe two. Excuse me. I'm a jam out. K-Dot Dresh. Favorite ending artist is that the reference. Nice. Oh my God, bro. Y'all typing so fast. I can't even. I don't know how people be having. Phew. Yes, sir. Yo, I used to sell quality knives. No cap. I thought it was like a pyramid scheme, but the knives were fantastic. Actually fantastic. My uncle bought some of them just to support me, and like the first 4th of July he cut himself like 3 times. They were great knives. That's lit. Keep the grind up, bro. I mean, assistant meat manager kind of sound crazy, but keep it up, bro. Chinese diesel heater replace your furnace. George, his name on YouTube is Black Man RV Living, but his real name, well, he told me to just call him George, but he also recommended a diesel heater. If I can't get it fixed with a reasonable amount of pricing, Like I said, I ordered this little gasket stuff because I think my combustion chamber isn't getting, you know, the right pressure because I think the gasket is leaking. So if I replace the gasket and it still doesn't fix it, I might just consider a diesel heater, honestly. I mean, at that point, I'm looking at buying a control board that's $100. How much is a diesel heater, Nick? We on Amazon. We can look. We can check it out. If it's like, if a diesel heater is more than like $200, then I'll probably try to get the control board first. That's probably won't. Oh, wait. Oh yeah. Okay. If the gasket don't work, then I think I might just get a diesel heater. Does it run on like actual like diesel fuel? I'm guessing. Yeah, I'm guessing diesel fuel. Man, that's gonna kick my butt though up here in the mountains. Facts. Man, is the meat no ditty though? What a marketing strat. Crazy. No diddy. Bro, y'all so funny. Assistant store manager is nuts, bro. Assistant store manager is crazy. Do you think there's some with like multiple like outlets? I want to see if there's one with two outlets, I'll get it. Was on diesel or furnace oil. Interesting. If I can get one with two outlets, or do they have? Because if I can, so you can only go out to one spot. Like you can't run it through ducts or anything. Because if I just put it in the place of my furnace, I guess I'm gonna have five of my own employees. You feel me, Kamari? You feel me? Within 5 years, I'm trying to have like five of my own trailers renting out, making me money type deal. It's gonna happen. Within 5 years, I see it. So this has multiple clamps. Does that mean you can? I mean, it only has one duct. Oh, that look crazy, bro. That look crazy. That like a jet engine. So many of these look like the exact same with just different skins, which I had a problem with when I was looking for microphones. Yeah, I don't really listen to Meek Mill. I think I heard one song from Meek Mill when I was in high school. It was like, it had like really good trumpet line. I guess they don't have any with like multiple duck. Do I still play trumpet? I mean, not actively. I don't own one. If I had one, I would play it, but I don't have one. When I worked at the farm not too long ago, I mean, I had picked it up. I like how they show the diesel heater in like vehicles. So it's like, okay, so this is like what they're for. Okay, cool beans. I'm like, yeah, I think I might just get one of these when I get paid in like 2 weeks. Well, yeah. If the gasket doesn't work, I think that'll be my option because at that point, I'm spending $80-something for a control board. And at that point, I could just buy a diesel heater and just call it a day. You missed the farm? I know, right, bro? I can't cap, man. You gotta talk about that because I do be kind of missing the farm, man. But I be talking about that all the time about how I was like, people be out here be like, bro, the ticks out here are crazy. I'm like, man, them ticks on the farm was crazy. Look, wait, look. Here you go. I don't know if you saw that, Kamari, but you a moderator now. Keep these people, Mason ain't acting crazy. This thing look crazy, bro. You tell me, this look like a turbo jet engine. Hey, Leo, Battle Scars went crazy. That's all I'm saying. And yeah, make sure y'all leave a like if y'all enjoying the stream. It is much appreciated. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna get a diesel heater 2 weeks from now if this gasket don't fix my furnace. If. Because I think now that I'm getting a spark, I think the only problem is the combustion chamber. So, like I said, if I change this gasket and it still don't work, then I'm just giving up. I ain't gonna give up. I'm just gonna get a diesel heater because, yeah. We're not gonna keep doing this. We're not gonna keep going back and forth on that. But yeah, when the seam tape comes, supposed to come Tuesday, I should be putting it up on my roof Wednesday or Thursday. And then we lit. We're gonna have us a new roof. After that, you can get into the aesthetics. Ooh. What's up, George? Using more of the furnace will save you money. All right, bet, bro. Since y'all gassing it like that, I'm going to get it. Should I just cancel the gasket? I'll just cancel the gasket. I'll get a diesel heater, bro. Fun. Because I actually trust y'all. I actually do trust y'all, believe it or not. I can't pick a specific item to cancel. Oh, I thought I was gonna cancel everything. I forgot I already paid for it. Hopefully they'll cancel that. Oh, I forgot a reason. Hopefully they can cancel the gasket. But I do trust y'all, man. Oh. Oh. Smart. Dang. Ah. Maybe it's, you think it's too late? You think it's too late? Oh man, it's probably too late. Dag nabbit. That's annoying. The 5 kilowatt, because 8 can do the same thing as the 5. Okay. 5 kilowatt. I'll make sure of that. I'm gonna try to see if I can actually cancel the cancellation. Oh, that's so annoying. Well, it's all right. If it does get canceled, I'll just order it. Like I said, it's not the most pressing thing. It's not like I'm freezing or anything. But all right, that is good stuff. But my thing is, even if I do get the gasket, well, like I said, hopefully that does fix it. Maybe it will, maybe it won't. Yeah, I wish I could undo that. That sucks. Excuse me. Like I said, I also plan to do some little video game streams. Boo. I guess it is kind of good though, because it would be kind of annoying for me to just go boop, boop, beep, boop, beep, boop, boop. He's JD favorite. Don't say that. It's been an hour and a half already. Tom has like the craziest like skip. It's like 20 minutes is like, dang, been a long time. And all of a sudden it's like, bam, hour and a half. Oh, almost fell. Bro, you so lame. That's like the age old joke of like, you know what I'm saying? Guess who like you? Nobody. Nobody. Do Crime Funnel still be posting? Oh no. Man, that's crazy. These videos were dummy long. I wonder why he stopped posting. Let's see. Community tab. I wonder where he went. Oh, he had medical stuff. Uh-oh. Hope he's okay. You are the sun, you are the rain. Do, 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 do. That is crazy. I can see y'all, I can see your channel activity. That's hilarious. Bro, what? What's up, Rambo? What's up? How was fishing today, bro? I've been waiting on you to get here to tell me about this. How was fishing today? And make sure y'all leave a like if y'all enjoying the stream, man. I really appreciate it. Getting those lights stream from Team Unity string up or tape up on the walls. I didn't put any lights on my walls. Or you saying that I think about it? Like some RGB lights. I mean, I don't really think I want some puck lights that go in the, like, I just want to take those light fixtures out that are right there and put some puck lights in there that are like RGB so I can change it from my phone. That's what I want. 40 out raining. Sounds miserable. But you ain't sink. Hey, did you catch a fish? As long as you didn't get skunked. Please tell me you didn't get skunked, bro. Those are solar charged. How would I charge? String up or tape up on the walls? That's interesting. Caught a rainbow after 8 hours. Hey, it made it all worth it. It made it all worth it. In the end, it was all worth it. Ha. Oh, Lawler. Miller's in motion. Oh, wait. I guess the Hustling Hyena don't make anything anymore. Let's see. That's what I said, Kamari. I was like, that's what I'm saying, because I haven't fished since I was with y'all, bro. So I haven't fished in about a year since I was with y'all, for real. Bro, look, that's what I'm saying. Because I can't even eat fish and stuff, bro. But all I'm saying is if I can catch and provide, then that's all that matters. That's all that matters. That's hilarious. But man, it's been so long since I've been fishing. Holy smokes.
I just want money that's calm. Teenage never worry about acne. I ain't never been with a buddy.
This is my saltwater era. This is my saltwater arc. What's the right that I left at the alley? Like, Dre, you don't look too shabby. Jordy thing come from the valley. That was my saltwater arc, but wait, there's a freshwater arc too. Hopefully I don't get copyrighted for that, lol. Hold up, that was Bama. You hear the cicada?
Man, choked it, man.
Hey, bro, I don't know if you remember that on the little balcony right there. That was your birthday. Play crank that Aquaman. And if y'all haven't already, man, I really appreciate y'all drop a like on the stream, man. It'll mean a lot. Really hope it go out to the little algorithms. Bro, this chair is killing my legs. Is there a...
Go down, your boy Holloway. Crank the Aquaman with the
bait.
Aquaman
bait. Not the plug. EB fashion. Not the plug. Hey. It probably would have called on if it wasn't so hard. Okay, wait. I can probably hit this. Hold up. Say I won't hit it. Y'all better like the stream, bro, if I'm finna hit this. Hold on. Gotta zoom out. And they used to get the females too. That's the crazy part. Y'all gotta leave a light, bro, if I'm doing this. Hold up. Alright, I might have flipped the camera around. Oh god. Oh wait. Wait, it's so hard. I can't remember it. That's the hardest part for me about dance is remembering dance. Okay, wait. I crisscross right, crisscross left. Hold up. I'm about to hit this. Lean back, then slide. Wait, I can just turn the laptop around. Alright. Say I'm not about to hit this. It's gonna be crazy. I mean, hopefully y'all gonna be able to see it. This is gonna be ridiculous. I think that's supposed to be it. Something like that. Alright. Boy, I ain't got no goggles like that. I think I'm just gonna have them on me is crazy. Alright. Oh wait, I was... Wait. We was cooking. Wait. I was cooking. It's lean back then slide. I was cooking. Hold up. That's what I'm saying. Hold on. All right. That's what... All right. Hold up. Hold up. I'm going to get some sunglasses. Let's see. Let's see. There got to be some sunglasses in here somewhere. Man, y'all might be out of luck, bro. You got everything but. Not me actually looking for some dang shades. Yeah, bro, we ain't got no shade. Y'all just gonna be out of luck. Saran wrap and Sharpie is crazy. You gotta have them in the lounge.
I'm back.
Y'all got any sunglasses?
Sunglasses.
Yeah.
Yeah, about on me.
There's a pair right there.
Where?
Need sunglasses for.
Because I'm about to do a dance despite wearing sunglasses.
Guess I don't have any.
Where do you see sunglasses at?
Sunglasses.
Where?
Oh my god. Right by the bucket.
By the bucket. Is there sunglasses by the bucket?
Bro, there ain't no way I'm this blonde. This?
No.
Oh! Appreciate that, Greg. Greg found my sunglasses. Good looks, bro. For real. That's a good ass room. That's a good ass spatial awareness. Well, all right. If y'all want to see some entertainment, tune into the stream. I'm live. Great. All right. Oh, the beat sounds so weird. All right, hold up. I'm cooking. Then what come next? Okay, I gotta get jiggy with it. I gotta get jiggy with it after that. Back then slide. Wiggle, wiggle, arm, snap, and then get jiggy with it, and then hit the Aquaman, okay. I'm locked. Yeah, bro, crazy. Lean back, then slide. Hey, chill out. I think I cooked. Did I just cook? Be for real. Yeah. Bro. No smile locked in for real. False practice for next stream. Well, I gotta practice. That wasn't clean enough. Come on, bro. That was like 20s. I learned that fast. It's called a white beater or a tank top. Hold up. Hey, We already locked. That's too easy. That's too easy. Remember, we got to come on with. What's up, Kevin? You feel me? We cooking. We cooking, no? Chill out. That made me get out here going crazy. What's up, Kevin? What's up? I ain't have flippers on. It's not that lit. Oh, true. It would be a lot harder with flippers. Was I looking fresh, though? B, keep it a buck. Keep it a buck. It's kid sunglasses, but I mean, I think I do them justice. For real, for real. Make your knees pop like crazy. Hey, I know I got to take advantage while I still got these bad boys. They're kind of like rubber still. I'm watching The Office. I need to get into the, I did my thing. Hey, appreciate it. Hey, if you ever need, if I want to recommend another song, throw it at me, bro. Y'all don't be knowing, but I be doing this little dance and stuff. I be doing my little, I used to back in the day. I had to stop. One time, look, true story. One time, we already said in the Discord. One time, old girl, I was in middle school. I was dancing, doing some little crazy stuff. And then she's like, she saw me like days later and was like, aren't you the guy who danced? I'm like, I have a name. I'm a person, not a dance machine. So then I stopped dancing. I took that personally, bro. Like, that junk hurt me. And so then I just stopped dancing after that. I ain't like all the attention it brought me. I just liked to dance because I liked it. Then all that attention was like, this ain't cool. Y'all making it weird. Man, got me up here busting out the moves. Probably wear these. I would wear these all stream if it wasn't so dark. I kind of cooked though. Hope somebody better have clipped that. Some interpretive dance. Yeah, kind of like my little, my Ice Spice short. Did you like that interpretive dance? Let's see. Excuse me. Uh-oh, my battery low. See, bro? Rambo, see what I was saying about getting the extra battery? I know y'all be trying to enjoy the streams. Look at this. I get like a good hour and a half, almost 2 hours of battery off of one. So I need... Hey, if y'all feeling generous, bro, check out the wish list. It's linked in all my videos. But if y'all feel like checking out the wish list, man, it really do help. It really do. Like these little double batteries right here. A little double battery, that's 6 hours of streaming right there. All for y'all. But, I mean, can't really afford it, right? I guess, you know what I'm saying? You got your battery income. Appreciate it, bro. That's love. That's love, bro. I appreciate you. Like you watch me somewhere at the campsite. That's so lit, bro. I appreciate that. That's love. That's love. Look, I'm going to drop some hearts just for you, for real. I'm glad you feel like that, bro. Bro said rust. But no, I appreciate it, bro. That's what I'm saying. I'm trying to get some longer streams and stuff, man. Jack, got to be some more rice. What's up, bro? What's up? No Diddy. But for real, hey, all I'm saying is I got protection. No, so don't be playing. Don't be playing around. All right. Let me show you some interpretive dance real quick. And if y'all like the stream, bro, I really appreciate it. If y'all drop a like, I really appreciate it. Let me show you some interpretive dance, though. Let me get down to the... This was my first trial, all right? What? Not this. God almighty. Dude. This is my first attempt at some dancing. This ain't really my interpretive dance. And look at the number. Look at the number of likes. We lit. Real lit, right? Don't nobody else like it. We gotta keep it right there. We gotta stay lit, all right? But nah, so that was my first trial. Then I'm like, okay, I can do some cool stuff now. And this is my interpretive dancing. But y'all, actually, I actually got a short coming out in the morning. It's gonna show a little bit more, gonna show a little bit more dancing, which is kind of funny that I'm dancing in this little stream a little bit. It's gonna be a lot more. There's gonna be something coming tomorrow. I'm breaking their hearts like bitches. Neek probably have protection. Oh my. I really appreciate you, bro. I really appreciate you. Thank you, Rambo. Need more dancing. I'm gonna start putting a little bit more in there, man. It'd be cold outside, but it's getting warm. So y'all finna get some. On top of a 14er this summer? For sure. I'm right next to one, bro. You think that'd be fire? Kind of start the dance at the bottom and then work my way up the mount. That'd be kind of hard. Hey, I'm gonna get you one, bro. I know somebody's gonna be down to take me up the mountain and show me some cool stuff. But for sure, for sure. I'm starting, like I said, it's a short coming in the morning. Make sure y'all got the notifications on. It's a short coming out in the morning where I do a little bit of dancing.
You want something to eat?
And see, brother, oh, Divvy right outside. Look, food. This show me. Oh, wait, it's like so crazy.
Where y'all come from?
We having the whole squad. They just be staring at me.
Oh, okay. You want something to eat?
I'll be done.
So crazy. That was like a few weeks ago. And we literally got snow flurries a day or two ago. But then the day it's still warm. You feel me, bro? They be staring at me like I'm the issue. Like, how am I the problem? By the way, do any of y'all make YouTube videos or anything that y'all would like me to like watch or react to? There's a few people in here who actually make some YouTube videos, so we be kind of watching and reacting and whatnot. And that's a 14er right there, bro. That's a 14er. I'm kind of planning it. Think I might hit him. This is our first little fireside chat. This is Vobs. Tell me the same Vobs. Come on, man. Just Bob. Nice mixed drink. All right, Rambo, bro. I appreciate you for stopping in, man. Much love. Much love for real, bro. Thank you. Now I'm going to get longer streams for y'all. Y'all can thank Rambo. Make sure once we get like 6-hour streams, y'all thank Rambo. Like, bro, I appreciate it. Because if it weren't for you, these things would still be an hour. I think we can make it 2 hours before the camera just die. Got 7 more minutes. Worst comes to worst, I mean, we can use the laptop camera. But yo, y'all, I low-key be skateboarding. I'm not terrible. Like, I'm all right now. What a rig. Speaking of, did y'all see that recent short I posted, bro? With that Earth Roamer? I don't know if y'all know what that is, but this thing is obese, bro. Look at this.
This is an Earth Roamer LTI-123 on military tires. My God.
All times for sure. Yeah, bro. Have a good night, man. Much love, bro. I appreciate you.
Oh, my.
I'll catch you tomorrow, man. That's
the most impressive thing I've ever laid witness to. Oh, my God.
You feel me? Y'all don't even know how good I am now. I just can't jump over stuff while I'm moving.
Bro, the frame, the chassis on it. Oh, my God.
You ever seen a black man in these conditions?
You must have me right next to it.
You know, there's some dogs who bark at me like that because they've never seen like a black person out in this, like in the mountains.
Holy smokes.
Thing is massive, dude. It's a beast, is
it? Oh.
Yeah, I'm on. I got pretty nice on the skateboard. I mean, I'm kind of doing little ollies and stuff. But sometimes I'd be like jumping and kind of flipping it. And it'd be on purpose, so it'd be kind of scary. Look. Watch them cook. Let them cook.
Skateboard progression update. Let's get it.
That one was nice.
I mean, it'd be so fast, though. It'd be hard to see. People keep telling me I'm jumping off the board when I need to jump off the ground. And the board is going to stick to my feet.
Update. Let's get it.
And it's like, it's the hardest, most confusing thing. I'm like, how is it just going to stick to my feet? racist dogs and deer is insane. I knew about racist dogs since I was in Bama, but deer is a little nuts. Deer are, that is a little insane. But there are some dogs like that that just be a little bougie, be like, hey, I ain't never seen you before. I ain't never seen nothing like that before. Start freaking out a little bit. They'd be like, because look, this is what they'll hit you with. You got to peep it. They'll hit you with this every time. He never does that. He never barks at anybody. Yeah, bro, because normally he used to seeing, you know what I'm saying? It's like, that's why he barking. Literally, they love saying that. He never does that to anyone. When last time you had a black person in your house? Be honest. When last time? Or same thing with like an RV. Like you don't see like many of my kind RV and living the RV life. So it's like dogs be going crazy. And it's like, he never does that. We always never have a problem. It's like, yeah, because you ain't never had nobody like me in your RV before. It's just funny, bro. It's just hilarious. Oh yeah, JD. I think Jack Frost was just watching that WrestleMania. Dang, see, Hustling Hyena. These people who used to make content. Oh, he still do. Bit the Bullet, my first Turo car. Oh. I don't know if you like rent out cars, I think. But he do like the Walmart deliveries, the Instacart, DoorDash, Roadie. Show you how to make money doing that stuff. Like I say, it's one of the best ways to make money on the road too. So, Hustling Hyena. No spoilers watching tomorrow. Oh, part one. Oh, like I said, I ain't. Oh my God, there's no way, Kevin. I don't know if that's true. I ain't see anything. JD, all I'm saying, for your sake, bro, you might want to just leave a like and leave the stream. Seeming like dangerous territory right now. I mean, but how can I know if it's a spoiler? I haven't seen it. Oh my God, not Jack saying it too. I mean, come on. Why would you set yourself up? Why would you say no spoilers, please? LOL. Literally, no one was spoiling until you said that. So to be honest, JD, that's on you, bro. You gotta take that L. Because no one was saying anything about it until you brought it up. So you kind of did it to yourself. Otherwise, I mean, I would kind of, like I say, I hate spoilers. I hate anime spoilers, so I'm right there with you. But you set yourself up for that. Like, if I'm watching an anime I care about, I'm not going to bring it up. Because I know y'all going to try to spoil it. So. I mean, that's a good thing, too. I'm going to say, you can always just mute somebody. That's what that feature is for. Uncle Bats, 418 subs. He still be Oh, he kind of inconsistent though. Are bullets hard? Excuse me? I would say yes. Jesse, why do you keep asking that question? I gotta know the actual reason why you keep asking that question. Like the genuine reason. Like one to one, heart to heart, nobody else here in the chat. Me and you, why do you keep asking that question? I gotta know. It's the gimmick. I get, okay, maybe that's what it is. I got, because it's tell me something. Y'all suck. Look at their name. What's their name? Two Black Campers. I love that. What a name. Jeez, 8 months ago. It's a long time ago. Best 12 volt cooler. I mean, my fridge is having problems. I mean, it's still getting cold though. It's just not as cold as I would like it. Speaking of, when I go back, if my chicken not frozen, I'm really going to be scared. When the people like a lot. JD, like I said, bro, if I were you, I would just leave, honestly. That would be my cue to just head out. Leave a like and head out. But I think you might have headed out. I don't get why he brought that up. If you already, I thought, Jesse, you said it earlier in the chat. You said bills. I can literally pull up your message activity and see where you said it was bills that while your power was out. I don't think he unliked. That would be crazy, bro. I didn't do anything. Unliking would be crazy. Camper mood lighting. Ooh, speaking of, we were just talking about mood lights. Or lighting. And this is a teardrop camper, though. What a coinkydink.
Hey, everyone. This is Rob from Two Black Campers. Since our last video, a lot of people have been asking us about the lights on the inside of the camper. Stay tuned, and I'm going to show you how we did it.
Appreciate it, Rob. He could be lying too. Hey, that's fact. That's what I said. I don't even know if it's the truth. That's what I said, bro. I would have just had to mute him or something. Or like same thing. Whenever a streamer I'm watching or I like start talking about a game or anime I'm watching, I'm like, nope, time to mute chat. Or time to close down chat and just watch the streamer. Like I said, I ain't saying nothing.
Okay, so let's jump right on into it. So this modification
mysterious. Yeah, he just had he don't have any social media either, bro. He don't have any social media, so he really is mysterious.
Less than $20 to do this modification. I'll put the link in the bottom once we get done.
Uh-oh. Camera died.
So the first thing you want to do is figure out
camera officially died.
The best thing to do is try to find it somewhere where they're not going to be seen that much. We did our best to try to find somewhere. There was a
laptop cam.
So we decided to tuck them in there. But as you can see,
look at that quality difference.
A little bit of it. It's really just a personal preference if you don't want to see it or not.
I am an enigma. Leo is without a doubt an enigma.
I went to school with Leo. The only part that we decided to leave out was the control module, and that's just because of where we hook it up. But I'll show you all.
They found Spike built Buckle Man of Steel and Porcupine Quill. Kind of bars. I think by today's standards, that would be no bueno. But, you know, my dad would be with three switches braided together.
After getting everything stuck up,
RV away for life. Facts, bro. Much love.
Check out our Yeti
Finger Hearts.
X here, but we plugged that in,
much appreciated.
It on, everything kicks right on like it's supposed to.
I got all the real homies watching tonight, man. I'm glad I decided to stream. I almost didn't stream, to be honest. I took me a little shot of sake. Do I have an iPhone? Yeah, I do. And yes, I do. I love me some anime. Is that a generator? I'm not sure. To be honest, I'm not paying attention. It's so hard for me to keep up with chat. I don't know how people have like 1,000 viewers. I can't imagine trying to do anything. That's what I'm saying. I don't really need power. Like let me break it down. I have a RV and marine battery, and I also have a car battery. I don't necessarily need too much electricity at that point. My truck charged my battery. So basically, we get bigger. You feel me, bro? You feel me? I'm telling you, I don't really need that much power. I got an RV marine battery, which holds a whole bunch. It'll charge my, just like this. For example, this little thing right here. Oh, this is the camera now. This little thing right here, this little power bank, three dots. It got two different ports. Charge right there. This little thing can charge my camera. This little thing, well, no. This little thing can charge my phone. My inverter can charge my camera, battery. Anything I need pretty much can be charged by my 400 watt inverter. If I want to get crazy, I can get a 1500 watt inverter. Then I can cook. You know what I'm saying?
Not to mention in the morning times or late at night when you don't want that blasting white light right in your face, you can turn this on and it's a lot easier to manage.
A little battery pack to keep it charged. Exactly. That's all you need. A little battery pack? Man. Take you a long way. And like, I got a battery pack that plug into the wall and charges. I keep looking at this camera. I'm already got used to that. I got a battery pack that plug into the wall and charge. And this one charges from micro USB. So I literally take the one out of the wall and charge this one with that one. And it's like, bro, electricity is so fun to play with. Like, don't, not like that. Don't be careful how you take that, kids.
Well, there you have
charge the phone with potatoes. I have heard of that.
Drop camper, or any camper for that matter.
If you like to put the battery in your back. So that excuse me?
First ones to see any of these modifications.
In my back? Going to the car wash when it's closed to charge your stuff. Bro, look, between us, when I was staying at a Walmart for a little while, and I was just leeching off their electricity for weeks before they like threatened me with like theft of utilities. And I was like, well, man, it might be time for me to head out. But hey, bro, it did what it needed to do. I was able to use my air fryer for a long time. Yeah, no cap. Electricity is very dangerous. Except, hey, look, think about it. Electricity that's like in your house, that's AC. That's 110 volts or like 240. That's dangerous. The little batteries, like car batteries, 12 volt batteries is not dangerous. Yeah, volts feel, amps kill. Simple. So like 12 volt batteries won't hurt you. Like you can touch them. That's cool. You good. And so you good. It's like, it's just when you start dealing with like house electricity and I'm same thing when I get into my camper electricity. I'm like, oh man, it's going to be a whole little ball game. But I did find a manual. I did find a manual for my like battery charger. It's called a battery charger like converter. So at least I got like a little layout for it. Bro, I don't know what that is, bro. I don't know what that is. Yeah, I'm used to being in the car. I used to work a lot out of my car doing DoorDash. So
federal land in Oregon, lived there for about 7 months and then got busted. I cleaned up the
site. His dude name is Will Survival. He's so funny.
From about 13 different lakes in Oregon, but
he banned from 13 different lakes in Oregon.
I moved to New Mexico in the mountains, 8,500 feet elevation, with 1 month left.
Oh, he in New Mexico. I didn't know that.
Build a cabin and live in it through the winter. It's now getting to the end of winter, and I'm not satisfied with the difficulty level of that challenge. So next winter, with only 2 years of bushcraft experience, no gardening.
No, I'm not paying for nobody experience. To do something that I can do myself.
No hunting experience. No water collection.
Literally, all it comes down to, turn it off. Just turn it off. You won't get shocked. Just turn electricity off and you won't get shocked. And at that point, it's just fiddling around, figuring stuff out.
I'm going to try to live off the land with just the tools I've accumulated over the last year and the buildings that I've built in the last
year. Yeah, you said something about the front end, the axle.
And I'm going to do my best to make it happen. Wish me luck. Follow to see if Will survives. Everyone's wondering why I'm not allowed.
I'm not subscribed on this channel. That's crazy. I'm subscribed on my main, the main channel that I watch and stuff on. I think Cody Sanchez is supposed to be this, like, inspirational lady. You drive, it shakes. Yeah, I think that might be a loose ball joint. A loose ball joint or an alignment issue. Have you gotten alignment recently? If your car's not aligned, it'll shake. And like I said, also a loose ball joint will cause it to rattle in place. It's a plethora of things, though. It matters what kind of shake, also. If it's like a side-to-side shake or yada Mickey yada. Let me go ahead and start putting this camera stuff up. But y'all got to be... My dance kind of went crazy, though. Don't lie earlier. Oh, brother. This seat definitely ain't doing me no favors. For some reason, this laptop just randomly stops charging whenever it wants to. I don't know if it like overheats or something. I don't know why it does that. Getting it fixed tomorrow? Lit. Or are you getting it fixed? Or are you taking it to get it looked at? Because you won't always get it fixed the same day. Sound like on the road life. Meet somebody to help you out real quick. Botchmania? That sounds kind of scary. This camera bag is so full, dude. I think I might need a... I need to get like some type of material bag or something. I need a new bag to keep all my stuff in. Like, I keep everything in my camera bag and it's just way too full now. Bro, why my camera sitting like that? About to get mad. Oh my God, I almost fell. Some bloopers? Some bloopers of what? We want to sell 99 of you. You'll be surprised. Kia boys. Kia boys. Kia boys. Some bloopers or what? I got scared, bro. Is that? I thought I spelled something wrong. Oh, Botchmania. Tripping. Bro, be watching some mad underground stuff. Oh, never mind. 204K underground at all. What is happening, bro? This is brain rot. From what I saw, I think this is brain rot.
What the fuck? There is no bathroom. I'm not a pervert.
Coming to your file.
I want my baby.
Stick around.
Son of a bitch.
I lied. It's showtime.
Isn't the intro?
Put that cookie down.
I need a vacation.
He still managed to put... Yeah, I can't, bro. I can't, bro. That's like brain rot to me. I can't. I can't. This is like the exact opposite of like the content I watch. Like I watch camping videos, fishing videos. Try not to wince or look away. That kind of sounds fire, though. Nah, bro, that's definitely brain rot.
No.
Sorry to burst that bubble.
Do it. Oh, my God.
Oh, wince. Wait. For real. Try not to wince. Starting now. I'm a wincer, though. I'm like a flincher. Not a flincher. I'm a wincer. That's what I'm saying. I'm not a big meme guy. I'm not a big memer. Like there was guys in high school whose lives like revolved around memes. Yeah, Jesse, I mostly watch anime for sure. What's your favorite anime, Jesse? Have you ever seen Sword Art Online? Is my face doing that wince? I don't think that was planned. I think his head hit the concrete. Bro, he came in there flying.
Kick to the side of the head. Sean.
Ever watch Dr. Stone? Yes. Yes, Dr. Stone so gas, bro. Dr. Stone is so good. Oh my God, bro, the intellectual, stop playing. You know I like my brain game. Stop playing, bro. Oh yeah, you say you did see SAO? Yes. I think wrestling is pretty much get professional getting beat up.
Oh my God.
Don't lie. Have y'all winced already? Don't lie.
You're ill-advised to return to the ring before too much punishment.
See, I can't help it. Alright, Leo, I appreciate you, brother. I appreciate you for stopping in, man. Make sure you leave the stream open while you're going to bed. Just kidding. Much love, bro. I appreciate it. I'll catch you tomorrow. What was he thinking? I was thinking outside the universe. For real, bro. He had me feeling inspired, too. I just... Man, that anime was so good. Jesse, if you haven't seen Dr. Stone, that's a great anime to check out. I don't think I finished it, though. I think... Excuse me.
Oh, no. German suplex.
That's like a bad place to get German suplex. New Jack was crazy. What do you mean, New Jack?
Godzilla versus Queen Kong.
New Jack Samurai? Right, no way, dude. That's what I'm saying, bro. I'm like, I can change the world. Did you like it? Did you like it, Jesse? Did you like Dr. Stone? I loved it. You know what? Speaking of, let's be on a topic. Not a topic. Oh my God, I'm clicking. I need a mouse. In the middle. Yeah, we gotta do this. We gotta do this.
Your business is here.
May they end it gonna make you do research. For more customization. Oh, mom, like, bro, that's the thing too. When I was watching it, I would literally look up the stuff he was saying. I'm like, bro, it's all true. Like, this man really talking science right now. Every time. Wrestler New Jack? No, I haven't. I'm not even a casual fan. My stepbrother used to watch a lot of wrestling, and that was like the extent of my wrestling career. After me and my stepbrother like stopped like hanging out, like living together type of deal, I didn't keep up with wrestling. Ooh, that Fire Force transition. Chill out. Wait. I was in the middle of the night. I thought it said rhythm of the night. My bad. That's Kill la Kill, is it not? Demon Slayer. For real, bro. Man. You still got Crunchyroll, Kamari? I might have to log back into Crunchyroll. Insane as I've ever seen, bro. She had to murder people in the ring. But he was going off script. That's Tokyo Ghoul. I ain't never watched Dragon Ball Z too much. That Demon Slayer animation is just so good. Holy smokes. What kind of music do I like? I like sad boy music. What you watching on Hulu right now? You watching Chainsaw Man? Speak right as I said Chainsaw Man. Mob Psycho, One Piece. I still gotta finish One Piece. I'm still watching that. I'm like episode 650. Classic Off Shot. People can tell me to watch Hunter x Hunter too. I would love to be able to edit like this. Bro, how have y'all allergies been? My allergies been kicking me while I'm down, brother. Undead versus Unluck. Now you be killing them, bro. I gotta get back on my anime grind for real. Hopefully, if anyone, I really need to. It'll probably give me inspiration for my book. I ain't never really got into Attack on Titan. I need some more Demon Slayer in my life is what I need. Fire Force is so clean. Dude is a liability. Okay, wait. That was clean. That was so crazy. Bro, the Zenitsu switch? Come on, bro. That was crazy. Nah, bro, you'd be, I'd be too scared.
Want to know I took my business to the next
level? Open Road, Tony Dollar. Can't do music. Can't do music. Not on YouTube. If someone else did an AMV of it, I'm okay. Because they already used somebody else's song. Bro, this was the sickest thing ever. Ever. Bro, this shook my world up, bro. I ain't ever been so shocked watching anime in my life. I'm talking about... Bro, that moment right there, bro, had me shook. I'm like, dog. I didn't sign up for therapy. I didn't know I was going to get traumatized. Like, bro, excuse me. No cap, bro. My eyes almost watering just thinking. I was like, bro, what? The only other moment I could think about like that, it was in SAO, Sword Art Online, when in like season two. Season two had a sad moment. If you've seen SAO, you know what I'm talking about. But I remember I was in high school balling, bro. Oh my God, I was balling. Older anime fan? I mean, I just like good anime. I just seen some good older ones. There's this one, I can't remember the name of it, but it's like Sword, it's like this Winter Sword Samurai or something. It's really good. I want to watch Cowboy Bebop. I hear Cowboy Bebop is fire. It's old school. Yeah, but that moment had me shook to my core, dog. I was like, I ain't. The thing is, I don't feel like, that's my thing, though. It's like, I don't feel like you need to be in a community for everything. It's like, I just watch anime. Like, y'all can have all that talking about it. I just want to watch a good anime. Y'all talk about it, I'll watch it. For the ninth time. It's just that good. 7 Deadly Sins is fun, though. 7 Deadly Sins is fun. I can't cap. Bro, have you tried the new one? Have you tried the new one? Like the seven, the holy night things or whatever? The whatever that new 7 Deadly Sins thing was? It felt too childish to me.
Year, we vacation.
It felt like they was catering to like a kid. I feel like it's what they did with Boruto. Like they went from Naruto to Boruto, and it's like people kind of felt like it was not the same when hit them the same.
National parks and even to the Arctic Circle. Yesterday, I went for a 10-mile solo hike. At the farthest point, at 2 hours, I heard my children arguing.
Good night, bro. Appreciate you.
Laughing and calling me from the forest. I was totally alone, and my first instinct was to run through the thick brush and trees to where the sound was coming from, but...
Yeah, personally, I wouldn't recommend that new 7 Deadly Sins. You could try it, but it felt kind of childish to me. It wouldn't hit on nothing to me, for real. Hey, for real, bro. That's why I didn't finish it. I was like, let me just leave that where it's at. Let me just go back. I'm going to have to go back and watch the old stuff and then re-binge it. See, and that's the thing also, I really like long animes. I really get invested in characters. That's why I'm still watching One Piece. That's why I've seen a lot of Naruto, never finished it though. I just really like longer narratives and stuff. But can't lie, it's already 10 o'clock and I do have to be at work in the AM. So, I appreciate y'all for coming and chilling with your boy. It was a real fun stream. It was a blast. Got to do a little dancey dancing and having a good time. Appreciate y'all. About to go chill out. Make me some food. I appreciate you for hanging out, bro. It was a good time. Like I said, I'm becoming a little streamer. As y'all saw, Rambo said he ordered us some more camera batteries. So we can start doing longer streams with W stream in the chat. We can start doing some longer streams. Once we get the new... See, as long as I get to take little breaks. But no, for real though, the way y'all be chatting and stuff, it does help stream algorithm. There's like a whole chat rate and everything. it says that y'all interacting with me and that y'all not just sitting in here like bots. So I appreciate that. I appreciate y'all interacting, having a good time. Y'all already know, new video coming out Thursday. As always, I think it's going to be more of a sit-down talking video. I haven't done one of those in a while. I've been very active. So I think a sit-down talking video is on the way. After that, Roof. Oh, my God. I'm getting gassy. But, yeah, man. It was lit. It was lit. I appreciate y'all. I have a life. I have a life. Believe it or not, I have a life. I appreciate y'all. Love y'all.